I think that University of Nebraska is awesome. People here provide all the structure that a student need to achieve success.
I mean, we can go to the libraries, we can go to convention centers. The university offers us some kind of lectures as well.
They have great researchers and great labs.
On a daily basis, there are all events going on during the university, and then we can choose whatever we want to do and learn from them. So the classes here are much smaller than in Brazil, kind of, you know, 20 or 30 students per class, which makes much easier to learn.
The professors know you by name, so it makes easier to build a good relation with the professor.
Classes here are very straight to the point. It starts and finishes on time, and students have nearly 15 to 17 credits hours per week. So you have a lot of extra time to get involved in other activities that the academic life provides to you.